A federal judge in New York has delayed Ghislaine Maxwell's criminal trial at the request of the defense. In March, an indictment brought additional charges against Maxwell. The judge says this delay will give her attorneys enough time to prepare and lawyers 1 week to agree on a new trial date. Maxwell is charged with enabling Jeffrey Epstein's alleged sexual abuse of minors. She was arrested at a home in Bradford, New Hampshire last summer.